I want people to call into radio stations, television stations. I want there to be, it's just a public awareness campaign, not for Zeitgeist, but or the Venus Project, but for this advocation of a different worldview towards humanity and each other. That's really what it is. It's not, I'm not trying to be a leader of anything. I don't want to be a leader of anything because I want to live. If I'm seen as a leader of something and things get big, I'm dead. And I personally don't want to die, even though I don't really care in a lot of ways. I'm going to be dead soon enough. So if I could take it out for a good cause, well, that's good for me, I suppose. But nevertheless, I'm dead serious, though, because leaders are taken out and there's a psychological ramification when they are. So we need a leaderless type of thing. Everyone needs to become the leader, just as Krishnamurti said. You need to understand what the angle is, believe it, and know what's true and what isn't, what you agree with, what you don't, and advocate this to everyone you know. And that's what's going to happen. It's not going to be leaders anymore.